Alternative formats for this presentation can be found on the Financial Services website. Visit the Financial Services training page, email us at finance.training@queensu.ca, or give us a call at 613-533-2050. FAST Administrative Support Tool, or FAST, an introduction to the FAST Financial Reporting Tool. The objective of this module is to introduce the FAST Administrative Support Tool to the Queen's reporting community, provide an overview of the most commonly used reports, and give guidance on how to receive access and online training. FAST Administrative Support Tool, also known as FAST, is a financial reporting tool that provides the Queen's reporting community with quick and easy access to financial reporting information. Where to access FAST? Authorized users access FAST from the Queen's homepage. A user will log in to MyQueensU Solus, navigate to the My Applications page, and select the FAST link listed under Financial Reporting Information. Where to begin? Step 1. Upon receiving access to FAST, review the Start Here FAST Terminology PDF document located on the FAST homepage under the Links section. Step 2. Review the 3 Getting Started videos listed in the Learning Catalog located under the Financial Services Training page. Specifically, the FAST Basic Navigation, FAST Dashboards, and FAST PIN Reports video tutorials. Now let's talk about some of the FAST non-research reports, beginning with the Statement of Operations non-research report, a report showing an account-level summary of opening surplus deficit plus adjustments, current month actuals, year-to-date actuals, commitments, budget and closing surplus deficit, excluding and including commitments for the selected criteria. Transaction Detail Revenue and Expense Report, a report showing revenue and expense transaction line detail for the account range 400000 through 999999 for the selected criteria. The Accounts Payable Details Report, a report showing accounts payable information such as vendor, invoice number, and invoice date for selected criteria. Department security is applied. The Trust and Endowment Report, a report for trust and endowment funds tracking opening and closing balances for expendable equity, that is, surplus deficit, capital contributions, and endowment units, as well as in-year equity, revenue, expense, capital contributions, and unit activity. Now, let's talk about some of the FAST research reports. Project Summary Report, a report showing surplus deficit, budget, revenue, expenses, and commitments for research projects at a summary level. This report can be run by project, PI, or by department. The Statement of Operations Research Report, a report showing current month and inception to date actuals, inception to date budgets and commitments, and the current balance. This report can be run by TREE at a summary level by GL pivot displayed by program account for CFI projects, or by account, recommended method for most projects. Transaction Detail Revenue and Expense Report, a report showing revenue and expense transaction line detail for the account range 400000 through 999999 for the selected criteria. The Accounts Payable Details Report, a report showing accounts payable information such as vendor, invoice number, and invoice date for the criteria entered. Project security is applied. Additional FAST reports. To run these reports and others, navigate using the menu and links located on the left-hand side of the page. Instructional videos for these reports and more are available through the online learning catalog located on the Financial Services training page. How to request access to FAST. Access to FAST is granted at various levels. To receive access, complete the appropriate form, selecting applicable roles only, and forward the form to Financial Services. Access forms are located on the Financial Services Forms page. Potential access options are listed below. Option 1. To access FAST research reports and non-research reports by department ID, complete the Financial Systems Security Access Request form. Select the GL Inquiry Financial Reporting role and the Research Reports role. Option 2. To request access to FAST research reports for all project IDs by department ID, complete the Financial Systems Security Access Request form. Select Research Reports role. And Option 3. To request access to FAST research reports, specific project IDs only, complete the Signing Authority and Research Reports Access Research form and select Add Research Report Access Role. Remember, if you are responsible for financial reporting, FAST is a user-friendly reporting tool that will help you achieve success in your role. How may we help you today? Give us a call at 613-533-2050. Email us at finance@queensu.ca. Visit the Financial Services website. We are located at 207 Stewart Street, 3rd floor, Rideau Building. Hours of operation are Monday through Friday. We are open from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. This concludes our tutorial. To learn more or to review additional training resources and video tutorials, visit the Financial Services training page.